Welcome to this training session on researcher profiles in Esploro. Researchers like you who use Esploro need to maintain a public profile in the researcher portal so that other researchers can learn about you and look at your research. Esploro automatically creates a profile for you and updates it and provides you with an easy interface to maintain it. This training session will show how to do that. Your institution will provide you with a link to access the researcher portal, as well as your username and password. Once you sign in, you'll be taken to your profile, starting on the Overview tab. Let's add some information to this profile. You can either go to the upper right corner and select Settings, or click Edit Profile. Both options take you to the Settings page on the Profile tab. Right away, you can start adding things like variations of your name and global IDs, such as your ORCID or Scopus ID. You can also add a picture that others will be able to see on your public profile page. Switch to the About tab to enter research topics, provide links to online pages of projects you're working on, and describe your research in your own words. The Affiliations tab is where you list institutions where you have done work, both your current institutions and any with whom you were affiliated in the past. On the Communications tab, add ways for other researchers to contact you. Finally, the Researcher Proxies tab is where you can allow a colleague or a student to manage your Esploro profile and research assets for you. By the way, when that proxy user logs into the Esploro Researcher portal, they'll choose which researcher account they want to manage, and then proceed to work on that profile. Changes are automatically saved, so when you're done adding information, go to the upper right drop-down list and select Your Profile. The Overview tab is starting to fill up with the information we added. You may have noticed the Add Content button in the upper right corner, as well as the Output tab here on the profile homepage. This is where you'll start adding your research output, published items, and so on, which is one of the main purposes of Esploro. We'll show how to add research content to your profile in another training session. But to finish up this session, let's look at how other people will find your profile in Esploro. The researcher portal of your institution will have a search box where anyone can find public profiles. Let's search for the profile we were just working on. Here it is. Other people can now see the overview information about you. After you add research content to the output section of your profile, they will be able to see those materials as well. In the future, new features will be added to Esploro that will allow you to show other people your activities and academic timeline, and you will be able to track analytics on your profile, receive notifications from your institution, and more. And that's a quick tour of how to maintain your research profile in the Esploro Researcher Portal.